Chi è guerriera?
What can you tell me?
If you ask me, Freddy is Yara's best baseball player right after his papa. But someone stole all his papa's gear. Look into it if you can.
Thank you.
Hola. Oye, guerrilla. No 40 para las ceras. I get there quickie, pa.
Can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
Unidentified pilot, land your craft immediately. This is your last and only warning.
Perfect. I'm good. Thank you. Those guerrillas need help.
Find them now. That noise again.
That bird doesn't look right.
Much better.
over here.
What do you got for me?
Supply drops coming in, Danny. We could sure as hell use those supplies right now. So get to it first.
I appreciate it. Shit, a fumigator.
I'm gonna lose my shit.
What?
You and your guy, you better keep walking.
Better watch myself here.
¿Qué es eso? Get that bird out of here. So before I shoot it. Oh.
Special Forces. Buenas noches.
Buenas.
Este lugar es una desgracia.
I see you, sniper.
Be careful here.
Big gun.
Mary can't save you.
Thank you.
Bad dog. What do you got for me? Special forces. Of course. Adios. I see you.
voy. Te encontraré, come mierda.
¡Get them, chicharrón!
¡Pinga!
¡Venga!
Thank you.
Hostages. Inga, one's got to stop giving out my number.
Ebola?
Danny, we picked up a supply drop on radio chatter. Get to it first and grab it before the army gets there.
Hey, thanks.
Ready to get started?
Thank you.
Oh, wow. You actually showed up. So, the legendary Danny Rojas. They say you're Yara's own John Rambo. Me? I'm Rambo's biggest fan. The name is Silvio Morello. I've seen the movies hundreds of times. Got the biggest memorabilia collection this side of the Caribbean. I even have a cloth that Stallone used to wipe his armpits on the set of First Blood, Part 2. So I know a real-life Rambo when I smell one. And I'm not convinced. There is this king shit colonel called Tissel, one of the FND's prime assholes. I want you to hunt him down and take him out, Rambo style. Tissel likes to fish, but the only thing he's going to catch is your knife in his back. I'd love to do it myself, but, you know, I've got to keep this collection safe. So, are you up to the challenge or no? You think you can be Rambo? Then prove it. I'll be here scoring your performance. Quoting the movies gets you big points.
Forgot something important. You can score big points when you finish Tissel if you whisper this line from Rambo 3. God would have mercy, but Danny Rojas won't.
What do you have against this asshole anyway? This feels personal.
Oh, it is. You'll see. Grab his key when you're done. We'll need it for later.
They've got a medic. What kind of asshole fishes in the rain on purpose?
está.
God would have mercy. Danny Rojas won't. Now, where's your key? Silvio, Colonel Tizel is KIA.
Did you say the line?
Si, every word.
Good, good. You got points for the line and for the stealth kill. No points for similar appearance, though. You need to hit the gym.
So what's this key for?
There's a special box at Giselle's fort. That's where he kept his most precious Rambo memorabilia.
Wait, are you telling me there are two insane Rambo superfans on this island?
Not anymore, Rojas. Not anymore. You just took out my biggest competition.
Carajo, what am I doing?
Shit! The VHS player is eating my only copy of Rambo 3. I'll call you back, Ross.
Bad news, Rojas. I tried to save the tape, and now my hand is stuck inside the machine.
Remind me why I'm going to this fort? Except for me becoming Yara's Rambo. I remember that part.
You know Rambo's bow? The one with the explosive arrows.
Of course. Just like in Rambo First Blood, Part 2.
Yes! Impressive.
You're not the only Rambo fan in Yara, you know.
Tizel has one that looks just like it. It works too, and the collector scene, we call it the Vengeance Bow. That thing is everything to me. You're gonna get it and clear out those troops, and then it'll finally be mine. This is the last part of your test, Rojas. John Rambo's total kill count is 552. Get that bow and beat that kill count.
552? That's funny. Funny joke, man. It is a joke, right? Right? Hello? This is the fort. Has to be a room somewhere around here with that bow in it. Okay, careful, Danny.
ready for defensive death?
No. I hate action movies. Why is he making us do this?
Every officer's got their quirks.
Wow. This asshole was an even bigger Rambo fan than Silvio.
That's true. Help me out then. I can't get things straight.
Well, in order it goes First Blood, Rambo, First Blood Part 2, Rambo 3, Rambo, and Rambo Last Blood.
God, he makes my head hurt. How do you remember this stuff? ¿Qué coño fue esto?
Now that's a bow. There is no way I'm doing 552.
You come here, that trooper's son!
Exhausting.
Oh.
Silvio, it's over.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
No, really, it's over. Everyone's dead.
Fantástico! Those come mierdas on the forums are never going to believe I've got the real vengeance bow in my collection.
What? No, I'm keeping the bow. This thing is amazing.
But that's the vengeance bow, the ultimate collector's item.
Consider it my fee.
Ah, okay. But what about the rest of it? The arcade machine, the portraits, the VHS tapes?
All yours. But next time, if you want this stuff so bad, do it yourself. Like Rambo.
You're right, Danny. Makes me proud knowing you're out there keeping the Rambo spirit alive.
Don't worry. I'll give them a war they won't believe.
Shit is that?
Officer, Rank won't protect you. Shit, special forces.
Alguien que lea, escuche o mire el contenido de los yaranos falsos debe ser denunciado al PNP.
PNP lits! Yo, what up, cuz? You're Yaron, right? Come here, come here, I need your help. Dude, okay, this timing is like perfect! You're with the gorillas, yeah? I need your help.
We out here, baby, filming the dopest vlog in human history.
MBD.
Gotta push the Blake Nation past 20 mil, bro. Got to.
So I came to your country to experience real gorilla shit, you know?
We're all set up. Just need a camera operator.
That's you, bro. You help me get this footage, I'll push a little revolution on the map. I'm talking viral. Top 5 trending topics. So we good? You ready to get fucking crazy up in here? Strap this camera on. Let's get lit. Bro, we got this. How's it fit? Good?
Good. Yes! Okay. Stick on my ass and don't you dare let me get out of frame. Let's fucking go!
Coño.
Yo! What? Holy shit, bro!
Out about Libertad.
Oh, yeah.
Upload it. It's what he would want. Enjoy all the views, bro.
Hey, Danny! What the- What did one guerrilla say to the other? Go use the fucking workbench.
Rooster loose tough. Libertad. More fresh meat.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. Vamos. That looks bad. Those guerrillas could use some more firepower. Got eyes on an engineer. Medic's on duty. Eyes up, Danny.
I don't know why I bought it.
Nice rooster.
keep my distance.
Clara, it's my lucky day. I just found Maria's TV studio.
Good. They grabbed one of our guerrillas. We think they're holding them inside. Free them. And Danny, a lot of Castillo's propaganda comes out of there. So do some damage.
Got it. Thanks, Clara. Sniper. Thank you.
Over here, my friend.
What do you got?
Go see Isabella. She's one of the good ones out here, fighting back against Castillo. Heard she could use some help.
Gracias.
Better watch my step. Shit.
Shit point.
Te encontraré, gusano. Ya verás.
Some info.
You got something for me?
You got stress, Danny? Maybe you should visit Dr. Yanni Dawelos. He can help you get your mind right.
Thank you.
Working hard with the Queen of Paradise. He is proud of all the others. He's the Minister of Health.
a slave driver!
Estoy tan contento que me encontraste.
No hay problema.
Hey, come here.
What's up?
The Spanish fort is choking our progress around Segunda, and they're holding our people captive. See what you can do.
Appreciate it. Perro.
Thank you.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny. Easy now, easy. Easy.
Hi there.
Hola.
Why us? Por favor, help me. My girlfriend. Soldiers got her, and some guerrillas. It's my fault. We were in basic, then our commanding officer found out about us, so we ran. Some guerrillas hit us, but the bastard hunted us down. I got away, but not my soul. She's down there. They're burning them. The smoke keeps going. I can't fight soldados, but you can. Something sent you here to fix this. Por favor, Marisol is a medic. She doesn't deserve this. She would never hurt anyone. Rápido, por favor. Fly down there if you can. I can't lose Marisol. Smoke. Coño, Marisol isn't here. So many.
Isabella sent me! Where is Marisol?
I took her down to the mill.
Hurry, they're going to kill her!
Emil. Marisol.
Isabella! Someone! Help!
Help me, mi heroína.
Go! Isabella is waiting for you.
I thought I was never going to see her again. Gracias, gracias.
Over here!
Isabella, Marisol is safe.
Dios mío, gracias. How can we ever repay you?
You said you had some basic training, and Marisol is a medic. We could use people like you for offshore operations. Help us get supplies, work for Yara's freedom abroad.
Well, the universe brought me the love of my life, and Libertad is the only reason we're alive. Where do I sign up?
You just did. Welcome to Benito's Bandidos. We'll be in touch.
We will be waiting.
Medic.
You, come here.
Tell me what you know.
The Danza cave got flooded by the military. Bastards. You should see if anything survived the damage.
Thanks.
Thank you.
join Libertad and free our country from the curse of these blood-sucking Castillo leeches.